Yo, I got hella videos to do, man. So bear with me. This video came out April 16th, and I'm just now getting to it. This is Rio the Young OG, RMC Mike, Louis Ray, Grindhard E. This song called Contract, man. We about to see all four of these niggas go crazy on one song. Let's get straight into it, man. I have nothing else to say. I ain't gonna talk y'all heads off. However, I'm gonna pause if I feel the need to. It is what it is. You don't like it, you ain't gotta watch. By the way, I never heard this song before. Off top, they starting off with the money counter, man. Off top. Camera moving fast, making me dizzy as hell, and I don't even give a fuck, bro. I got fucking motion sickness, but this shit is worth it. Wait a second, let me.
Oh, damn. Turn the music up, my nigga. Shepherds came out her jeans, saw the booty fall.
Them the best ones, because when the booty fall, that means that's a loose booty. I mean, them firm booties where they work out, them cool. You know, the stiff booties where they be working out, so it's all muscle. That's cool, but ain't nothing like a loose booty bitch, man. The ones where they ass, that shit clap when they walk, man. That shit be jiggling when they. Hold on, man. Why he coming, man, bro? Already, bro. Hey, I remember when I posted my leg braces on Instagram. Everybody thought I had fucking prosthetic arms. Everybody was like, hey, is your, I mean, prosthetic legs. Everybody was like, hey, is your legs robotic? Nah, man. Nah. I gotta rewind this shit. Bro, he gotta calm the fuck down. He gotta calm the fuck down. Look, I should have been did this video, dog. This shit damn near 2 months old. Man, RMC Mike going so fucking crazy, bro. My daddy was never around, bro, so I feel your pain, man, for real. Woo-hoo! He said his daddy threw bricks. I think Shaq raised him, bro. You know, Shaq always bricking at the free throw line. Why the fuck these niggas going so crazy?
Fat baby.
No, I gotta rewind that shit.
Daddy threw bricks, I think Shaq raised me. Bag just dropped, it's 9 pounds like a fat baby.
Alright, so a baby normal weight is like 7 pounds and something. Like 7 pounds, 6 ounces, or some 12 ounces, something like that. So if your baby over 7 pounds, they kind of consider it a fat baby. And if it's under 7 pounds, it's usually like not normal, from what I was taught. So that's where that line came from, for those who didn't understand. Hey, look, follow all of them niggas on Instagram. This song was a fucking masterpiece, bro. Like, this was literally a masterpiece. There is not one thing wrong with this song. This song was flawless. I have nothing else to say. City on My Back out right now. Testers 2. Go look up Louis Ray Projects. He got projects on iTunes. Lil E dropping a solo real soon. Motherfucking Drake and Josh with YNJ and RMC Mike. That's going to be fire. Motherfucking Rookie Season is out. Testers 1 and 2. Ghetto Babies. Hit up Jerry HD. And no potential for the videos, man. I ain't got nothing else to say. This shit was beautiful, bro. This shit was amazing.